All right, we're here for round number two. We won the die roll, and we'll play first. And this hand is great. So we have a plow, a ponder, a predict. I'm going to ahead and start with this ponder. Even though we don't know what we're playing against, I still, you know, I'm looking for Sensei's Divining Top, counterbalance. I don't think I'm looking for two lands and a terminus, so I can safely shuffle that. Ooh, perfect, Sensei's Top. Alright, so now we can begin the top. We have top plus predict, which is a good card advantage engine. Alright, we're getting probe, so our opponent's going to know that we have no interaction. If they are a deck that would like to kill on turn one, they can. I'm hoping that's not the case, but weirder things have happened. So next turn, I'm probably just going to play top, say go, and then see what happens from there. Land grant. All right, we're playing against Belcher, so probably just dead here on the first turn of the game. Maybe it's empty the Warrens and we can find a terminus. And it is a Charbelcher. And a Spirit Guide. Alright, well, we got belched. I guess they have to put the cards on the bottom, so we'll just concede. That's awkward. All right, so Belcher. What do I want to do against Goblin Charbelcher? So I want Flusterstorm, Surgical. I want Staticaster. All right, so what do I not want? I don't want Entreat the Angels or Swords to Plowshares. Although our opponent might have Xanted Swarm, but whatever. I do want, let's see, I want all my counter magic stuff. I don't know if I want all my Terminus. The reason for Terminus is empty the Warrens. You want to have access to some amount of Terminus in your deck. I don't know if I want them all though. Stoneforge for Batterskull actually beats a lot of those draws, so I could see having Stoneforge Mystic. I could see having Wear Tear. In fact, I'm going to bring in Wear Tear. Wear Tear blows up Chrome Mox. We can also maybe blow up. Yeah, we can blow up Chrome Moxes. Let's see. Counterspell, Counterbalance, Snapcaster Predict, Surgical. I want Vendilion Click. I don't think I want Jace the Mind Sculptor. Spell Snare. I think there are some 2-mana cards in that deck. Let's see. Maybe not. I feel like there's like Desperate Rituals and stuff, but maybe they don't. I think they play like Desperate Writ. So, yeah. I would bring in Pithing Needle if I had it for Belcher, but I don't. Yeah, I could bring in these Stoneforges and the Batterskull over something, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to go like this. All right. Well, we have Force of Will, so we'll keep. Alright, and we'll just lead with land and say go. It's going to be awkward if our opponent has Xanted Swarm, though. Well, this looks like Xanted Swarm. It is Xanted Swarm. Alright, well, I'm going to fetch and brainstorm in response to that. Just to see if this is something I need to counter or not. Alright, well, there's a Terminus, so I don't need to counter it. So let's put back Plains, Terminus, and then let Xanted Swarm resolve. So I can Terminus this Xantid Swarm, leaving my Force of Will still has a live card. And now I'm going to fetch because I don't want to draw the planes I put on top of my deck. Get the Sensei's Divining Top out there. And now I'm going to upkeep, take a look. Well, none of these are cards I want. I'll draw another top, and then, but I'm probably going to shuffle the rest away. Another Xantid Swarm. Alright, let's look at what we got on top. Another Terminus, okay? So since I have another Terminus, I'm perfectly happy just countering the Xantid Swarm. Or letting it resolve, I should say. Now what I can do too is draw the predict if I need to. Another Xantid Swarm. Alright. Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw the predict. Then I'm going to predict myself. Name Sensei's Divining Top. Which lets me draw two cards. And then I get to look at the top three to see how I feel about the Xantid Swarm. Another predict. This is tough because if I don't counter this, I'm risking dying. So there's two things I can do. One, I can force it. The other is I can let it resolve, let my opponent attack me with it, flash in Vendilion Click in response to the trigger, take whatever our opponent has in their hand that's going to let them kill us, eat the Xantid Swarm, and then still have the Force of Will for a following turn. This is tough. So, well, I want to draw the Predict again, I think. And then I have to decide if this is something I can afford to counter or not. So either way, I'm relying on this Vendilion Click, because even if I counter it, then I have to rely on Vendilion Click anyway, so I think I'm just going to let it resolve. As much as I don't want to do that. Alright, upkeep. I want to draw the Predict. Now, I actually want to draw the Arid Mesa that's on top. And then I want to predict myself for Sensei's Divining Top. Because I have another one in my hands. Oh, it's in here somewhere. Went too far. There it is. Sensei's Divining Top. I draw two cards, okay? And then I'm just going to say go. We're going to respond to that ability. Let's just get another Tundra, I guess. Alright, we'll respond to that ability by flashing in Vendilion Click. So hopefully I can strip whatever card my opponent has that's going to let them win the game, eat this Xanted Swarm in combat, and then still have this Force of Will for future turns. That's the hope. The alternative is I could have forced the Xanted Swarm, and then I wouldn't have had another Force, and I would have had to still just rely on this Vendilion Click to disrupt my opponent. So either way, I'm relying on this Vendilion Click. All right, so there's a Pyroblast. So now, I have two options. I can force the Pyroblast. I can force the Pyroblast, which I think I like that, because now I'm going to have another Vendilion Click, I'll have a second click, and I have a top, and I have... I can actually force pitching the second click. So if I force this pitching the click, then I get to click my opponent, see what's up, eat the Xanted Swarm, and then I have Ponder and top to find a counterbalance or to find another force. So I think in this case I will actually force the Pyroblast. Let's see what our opponent has going on here. Alright, so Tinderwall, Rite of Flame, red, more red, Burning Wish. Okay. So our opponent's a little light on mana, actually. So Lion's Eye lets them cast Belcher and use Belcher. I kind of want to take the Lion's Eye Diamond here. Although that's got to be a mistake, because our opponent can just play Belcher. Like, getting Belcher onto the battlefield is probably good enough for our opponents. All right, so the land grants a dead spell. Burning Wish. Tinderwall, Rite of Flame, would have three red mana. Lion's Eye, Burning Wish, crack Lion's Eye. This is a tough choice here. So our opponent can cast Empty the Warrens for 10 next turn, which we've already used two Terminuses, but we still have two more Terminus and Staticaster. Our opponent can kill us with Belcher if they draw a land, or if they draw a mana source. Yeah, so we could take one of these early mana sources, but those are easily replaceable. We could take Lion's Eye Diamond, which shuts off the Burning Wish, but makes Charbelcher very scary. I think I'd rather just take Charbelcher and hope for the best. So we'll take Charbelcher and let's try to write down what we need. Tinderwall, right, land, grant, LED, burning. So that's what, five cards plus whatever they drew. Alright. Alright, so now Xanted Swarm's gone and we can cast spells again. We drew Counterbalance. That's great. Brainstorm and Flusterstorm. Well, And then we'll just actually ponder here. Draw the Flusterstorm. Alright, so I have a Brainstorm on top of my deck with top counterbalance and a Flusterstorm in hand. I'm feeling pretty good. See what we're looking at. Ponder. And I'm just going to fire off this Ponder to get a card deeper. Basically just draw one card. And now I have another Terminus as well, so I'm safe from the Empty the Warrens. I just need to keep Belcher out of play. We use Brainstorm to counter the Probe. Alright, that's enough to win. Alright, so Xanted Swarm. Maybe I do need Swords to Plowshares to deal with Xanted Swarm. Maybe Wear Tear to blow. I guess I do have Wear Tear to blow up Belcher. I forgot about that. Can also blow up Chromox as well. Maybe I'm not as worried about Belcher as I thought. Let's see, Surgical maybe is just not a good card against them. It's not horrible, but usually whatever they're using to beat us with, they've already beaten us with it, so I don't think Surgical. I could see it bringing a Plow back in. Keep the Terminus. Spell Snare. Counters Burning Wish. Counters Land Grant. What else does it counter? Yeah, some of the other rituals. Yeah, I'll keep the Spell Snare. I kind of want to just get... Maybe I'll cut one Terminus and bring in one more Swords to Plowshares. Yeah, we'll try that. I just want to make sure that I have ways to deal with whatever that card's called. Xanted Swarm. Alright, so now our opponent keeps. Now do I keep this hand? It has a Ponder. It's a pretty good hand, but it doesn't have Force. I'm going to keep it and hope we don't die. Alright, Land Grant. And Xanted Swarm. Okay. Counterbalance. Alright, I'm gonna hope I don't die. And I hope I can just go top into counterbalance. Alright, can't cast spells, so our opponent can kill us if they can kill us. But if they can't kill us, then I get to play counterbalance, and that should be good. Alright, Rite of Flame. Desperate Writ. Spirit Guide. Belcher. LED, kill me. And had the Pyroblast. Alright, well. Turn 1 Xanted Swarm, turn 2 kill you. Is pretty good. There's not too much that can beat that, so. Alright, we ended up getting Belched. Usually Belcher is a pretty good matchup for Miracles, but any deck that can kill you on turn 1 can win some amount of the time. So that's basically what happened. We basically died on turn 1 both games. I could have mulliganed this hand to try to find Force, but Like, the fact that there is Xantid Swarm and Pyroblast post-board means that's not even that great of a play. And I thought this hand was pretty good. So, I would keep again in hindsight, even though we lost. But anyway, that is the second round of Miracles. Make sure you stay tuned for round three. See if we can win that one in a way that doesn't involve us either getting belched or timing out. Yeah.